So you tried to get gold out of the country, did you? If you ever again take one peso of mine, I'll cut your throat from ear to ear.
I must please ask you to change the subject. His Excellency objects to talk of throat cutting.
Quiet, you popinjay. I've no reason for letting you live either.
What a pleasant coincidence. I feel exactly the same way about you, Capitan.
You wouldn't care to translate that feeling into action, would you?
I might be tempted. If I had a weapon.
Would you?
Now, please, gentlemen. This is going much too far.
It's only to serve you, Excellency.
Ha! You have a champion, Luis. And what a champion.
Now, gentlemen.
Diego.
Esteban.
White.
Esteban.
I'll make it short and save you fatigue.
Esteban! Sentries! Sentries!
No interference, Excellency, please.
We have a hero with us.
All right, Diego.
Ask the Capitan.
Get out, get out.
His equal.
Careful, careful! Are you tiring, Diego?
Oh, Excellency, I'll take you on in a moment. It's a good effort, Capitan.
My next will be better, my fancy clown.
Captain's blade is not so firm.
Still firm enough to run you through.
I needed that scratch to awaken me.